So for the AFA program, it's a very small and specialized program focusing on the value investing. And it also can leverage all the advantages that you have in New York City and in Columbia Business School.
The MS AFA program trains you to be an investor. And that skill set of being an investor is so useful whether you're an investor or just a business practitioner. And the really cool skill that you learn in this program is to see through the distortions that information presents in the real world and teaches you how to tell a story through numbers.
There is something very unique about these programs in the sense that we don't just provide to these students the highest level of analytics and science, but we combine these together with business acumen, with understanding the context in which one is to apply these type of analytics to really interesting problems, to business problems, and people that can merge these two skills are the highest demand out there.
What's special about this program is that it's designed to have half PhD classes and half MBA classes. So in the PhD classes, it's a really small classroom where we are learning the cutting edge research in accounting and in finance. Whereas in MBA classes, it's just usually a larger class size, and it promotes open dialogue between students of all different backgrounds, and we have all these amazing talks with each other.
The location for Columbia Business School is pretty great because it's in New York City, and it offers us a lot of chance that those Wall Street elite can directly come to the school and to talk to us. And in New York, it also offers us a lot of job opportunities. So I think the location really helps a lot.
Living in New York City is definitely a springboard for getting really deep in whatever you want to get deep into. Here, I just hop on the subway and just go talk to somebody. Because there's such a high concentration of talent, you really just launch.
The faculties and teachers, they are amazing because they are always willing to teach us and to help us when we have all kinds of questions. They are all just passionate with their work. For instance, in the CMC, they will help you a lot and give you a lot of advice and career fair that help you to achieve your career goals. So that's a really helpful thing.
The Career Management Center, or CMC, at Columbia Business School works with students to help them build lifelong career management skills, including pre-MS career curriculum, providing students with a head start in career strategy fundamentals, practical training, including resume and cover letter development, mock interviews, one-on-one career coaching, access to customized resources in Columbia Business School's online career management portal, COIN.
We truly have world-class faculty, scholars, academic researchers that are at the top of their fields. And if you're sitting in a classroom and suddenly you feel uncomfortable, you disagree, pay close attention, you're probably learning something new.
The alumni network here is very, very strong. Usually the people who tend to come to CBS are the people who want to stick around in New York City. So there's a lot of CBS alumni in the city itself. And same way we're just one train ride away from them, they're a train ride away from us. And so there's a lot of alumni interaction that goes on.
The MS in Accounting and Fundamental Analysis program here at Columbia Business School really equips you with the knowledge and the experience to work for equity research and for a buy-side firm. It really differentiates from other programs in the country because it teaches you how to think like an investor, how to behave like an investor, and how to apply these in a real-world setting.
I got the return offer, and I think I will just start my full-time after my graduation. Columbia Business School really helped me a lot when achieving this career goal, because first, for the program, it teach me a lot about financial modeling or value investing that I used a lot when I'm doing my summer internship. So it's really a good experience for me.
I think the reason to apply to Columbia Business School is that it's one of the best business schools in the country, and that being here in New York City allows you to build connections and advance your career.